I'm not into bird.
Oh, I thought you were.
Who the? Oh, I have AJ Green. That's right. A loser.
I have Doug Baldwin.
I have 68 and 71, but no 69. Disappointing. Oh, first
Who
down.
Is that?
Giovanni. That's how I run the ball. That's how black men run a football. I was like, eh.
Dang, you did it like the Browns.
I am the Browns. Oh, we just on the wrong team. Aw. I almost got my second first down. Today's gonna be a good day for Giovanni. I haven't even tested out AJ Green yet. Should I? Or should I test out Jones?
That's so retarded. I couldn't even switch.
Richard Sherman couldn't even tackle him. He had to have his friend tackle him. Dude, that just happened.
Whenever if I can just get the ball.
Dang it.
Yeah, this will be a good game for Giovanni.
Your cocks are cut just came out of nowhere. Better get that safety back here.
Oh my god.
That's what I call AJ Green. I always have like one good wide receiver.
Wide receiver?
Wide receiver.
A wide receiver.
Like, I always have that one wide receiver that I can dominate you with. Last time it was, who? I know the first time was, like, Steve Smith. Just kept catching on you. Oh, that was a good one. Giovanni.
Quit running, man. Man.
What? I'm not going to test Richard Sherman any more than I have to. Eventually, he's going to intercept the ball. I'm just going to only use him when I need to. What? You only made it to 19 yards. You made it to the 19-yard line. That's bullshit.
No, I made it to the 20.
You made it to the 19.
It says 20.
19. There's no way you made it to that 20.
I couldn't throw it!
Exactly, because I hit you, retard.
No, idiot. I hit the throw before.
The community average is 8 yards. You got negative 8 yards. You did the exact opposite. Doug Baldwin's wide open, yes! On that ass. Just like those cocks.
That's a little gay, but...
Don't worry, if you ever need anybody, I'll be on that ass.
Yeah, that's a real gay.
5 yards. Man, you cannot keep the community average. I should start a YouTube channel. That was such a good joke.
You already have one that night.
I don't have one.
Oh my god. I was actually trying to run it, but...
I was on that.
That's still a little gay.
Not gayer than a bunch of cocks coming in and just fucking everybody.
Ooh.
Ooh. What are you saying? Ooh. He just ran into a group of people and we're just like slowly getting tackled. Like, ooh.
Ooh. Whoa. I like it.
I love it.
Oh my god.
I want some more of it.
I tried so hard, I can't rise above it. Oh, y'all.
I like it. I love it. I'm one to him. Ah! Fuck it! No, titty! I hurt my foot. I threw my battery up in the air and it, like, hit my foot. Ah, shit, that hurt.
I laugh at that, Nick.
This is like the slowest fucking drive I've ever played. Like, you take so long to freaking score. This is so fun. This is just so fun. I don't know what I'd rather be doing with my time. It's just so fun. Did you see you hit my guy? You hit the living shit out of my offensive lineman. I mean my defensive lineman.
Was it an offensive lineman that did it?
Yeah.
Was it a pancake block?
No, you like hit him like you were tackling him. Like you just like just knocked it. It hit me. It fucking hit me, I'm sure, like, yeah. Fuck catching it. What? I didn't even know I shouldn't even have to look at my pocket, like, that was, like, not even a second.
Oh my god, you see my defensive lineman fall?
Ugh! What? You tackled me! I would have had that! Damn it, this has to go to AJ Green, because this is a terrible play to call right now. Shit.
So you're going with Sherman?
Shut up! Sherman's about to get caught on. Oh my fucking god, Andy Dalton, could you please be fucking Drew Brees and actually throw a damn football?
He sucks.
Like, that was the fucking easiest pass you could ever throw in the NFL. I have to go for it, because, like, if I give it to you, you're just going to score and there's going to be no time in the quarter. So I might as well go for it so that when you score... Oh, I actually got it!
Who was that?
I'm not sure. I think it was Jones.
I don't see how, but that was good.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, I forgot something. Dang it!
You forgot to run for negative yards?
Shut up. You were on my ass, okay? I couldn't do anything. So I knew this is for you!
I'm on that shoulder.
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes.
Knees and bones.
Knees and toes.
Bones.
Bones, knees and toes. Come on!
gotta keep running that clock.
I'm like Cam Newton, I'm about to hit a dab when I score. I'm about to dab as soon as I score. I'm just gonna be like, dab! Are you proud of me, Dad? No. Fuck you, I'm dabbing anyway. What? What? Who the fuck runs out of... What? What? This is called the 69 hook. I think you'll like it.
That's cute.
It is. I called the wrong fucking play. Well, yeah, let's go for it anyway. Jones, yes! He almost ran that back behind the fucking first yard down. What?
You hit me. Did you see me hit?
You hit me.
Did you see me hit you?
Yes.
I did hit stick like way before you even touched the ball.
What? Wait, what? This wasn't a QB. What? That was an HB off tackle. What?
How did you just run so many yards?
I don't know. White boys run, I guess. I don't know. Giovanni.
Why do you do that?
What, give the ball to Giovanni Bernard? Watch this dab. And dab.
That was a nice dab.
Dab. And dab. Dab. And dab, dab, dab. Dab, dab. Ooh, good, good shoot. Is my guy's name Nugget? Oh! You scored. Oh, shit.
You should have let me score that.
No, I wasn't. Bull.
What if I would have returned that all back?
I would have been embarrassed. That's why I didn't let you turn it
just
back.
Just that easy.
Yeah, but now you still score in the same amount of time. But I still, well, I didn't get embarrassed. Man, my kickers always suck. They never kick it into the fucking end zone. Like, I keep that...
You gotta admit, that was a good run back.
That was a terrible defensive run back. Like, none of my players were on the sideline, but it was a kick left. Like, what? Look at that. You kicked it so far.
No. That was not the 21.
Yes, it was.
That was obviously the 20.
You retard.
No.
Get some damn eyes.
Wait, how do you have a chance at a first down?
Because...
Oh my god. You just got, like, thrown.
But I did get a whole yard, so I call that a win.
Wow.
I can get a first down. I can get a first down. F you.
And I have to be, like, fourth and inches. Rondé Barber. I knew it was gonna happen.
That's what I get for going to Ted Ginn. Fucking, why is Rondé Barber covering Ted Ginn?
I don't know, I can't figure that out either.
I refuse
Wait,
to go-
Wait, why did I throw it to him?
Why did you not run? You got -1 yards.
Oh yeah, let's go. At least I completed the pass.
Oh, got you this time. I wasn't.
I knew that was gonna happen. That's why I was just like, screw it.
What if that would have been intercepted and you got the pass off?
I'd have been so mad.
No!
God, we died.
My defense is doing good, considering that they're all undrafted. This is a low scoring game. Down! Shit! Omaha! Omaha! Gin! Hi! Hi! F you.
What? Oh, God.
Dang it!
Rondé Barberini down from the other side of the field.
Yeah, but I ran out of stamina, so I was basically just jogging there. James Starks has, like, he runs out of stamina so fast, I don't know why. But I got past you, you have to admit, when I juked out that first guy.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
That wasn't, that's not who it was supposed to go to, Jesus! He's not supposed, he was not-
major hops.
He was not supposed to catch that, that was supposed to go to my running back.
For real?
My, yeah, my running back was doing a route. What? I was trying to dive. Damn it. It's third and inches.
Whole 1 yard.
It's third and inches at the 1 yard line. Come on, I got this.
Wait, what play did I just run?
I got this.
Oh, I thought I stopped you actually. I can just score before going into the half, and I'll be good.
I mean, you get the ball at the beginning of the half.
I know, that's why I said I want to score, so I make sure I can get ahead.
But can you stop the sack this time?
Yeah.
You weren't able to stop it before.
But I'm feeling good this drive.
That's what you say every try. Oh, fuck me. I know, you saw it too. Ray Lewis was covering that man. I was like, fuck.
As soon as he crossed the linebacker, he was open. I was like, oh, yeah, let's go.
I was like, fucking Ray Lewis.
Ray Lewis sucks, no offense.
He sucks at coverage.
I was about to say, as far as coverage, crap, I saw that, and I was like, oh.
What? How did you complete that pass? You were hit. That makes no sense. How did you throw such an excellent pass while being hit on the run? I don't understand. Fuck. That's a fucking split screen. I'm so pissed.
I just like doing my back in the...
That's a safe thing to do.
It's very safe.
Safest. Devin McCourty, I need you to step up.
I actually thought they caught that.
I'm a big second down pass rusher, if you haven't noticed.
Yeah, I can tell.
Because then, if I sack you, that makes it a third and long. It's a strategy I have.
A strategy I have is making first downs.
That's a shitty ass strategy.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Nice shoulders.
You know what my strategy is?
What? Scoring a touchdown?
Oh yeah, that too.
What if you fumbled the ball right there? What would you do?
Who was that? If he'd have fumbled the ball, I would've cried.
I wish you would've fumbled the ball, faggot.
I'd have been, no, my dreams have been crushed.
Ow, my dreams hurt. You see?
My dreams hurt. Oh no.
You gonna kick a field goal? Well, you're a pussy with no backbone.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I take that as a compliment.
This is a kickoff right, but I'm gonna kick it left. Savage.
Oh my god, you're so retarded. You make me laugh whenever I look when I talk to you. Or at least.
How come there's a player no. called Smelly? There's a player. How come you have okay, a player well, on your team called died. Smelly?
Uh-uh, girl.
Yes. Go look at your depth chart.
What position was he?
He was tight end.
I didn't even get a chance to throw the ball.
You have a player called Smelly.
Brad Smelly, let's go already. All right. Oh my god, you faggot. You're gonna be a nice person.
He got health back. He hasn't
he didn't go to school for like 10 days.
Yeah. He hasn't been able to pass preschool yet. He hasn't learned how to tie his shoes.
He can't say his ABCs.
He can't say
legitimately,
them.
He can't say ABC.
He can't. What? You just hit me on the leg.
I think you hit me on the leg.
No, you hit me on the leg, bitch.
Okay. If you say so.
Oh. Accurate Ray throw. Went in there boom. Untouched. I did it again.
Ray Lewis went through your line, went back around your line, went back through it again, and still hit you, and was never touched.
Oh, I'll touch him next time. So Riley good. Cooper has probably the best catch of the day last game. Remember this catch last game?
Yeah, it was pretty good.
He didn't get one this game.
He can't even get a pass this game.
I know you want to do it. Come on. Press R2.
I wasn't even thinking about it. Honestly.
Come on, first down. What the? That's 10 yards. That's 10 yards. That's either a short. Oh my god.
I know exactly what you're doing, too.
What? What am I doing? Tell me.
Quarterback sneak.
What? What? You'd be crazy. What? I don't.
Oh, for real, you weren't. I thought you were. Like, honestly.
Yeah, I got it.
You just got slammed on the ground.
I don't care. My back can die all at once. As long as I don't die.
Boy.
Okay. I'm gonna stay in the pocket. I trust the pocket. What? Dang it! I had a Riley Cooper open touchdown.
Steph Curry from we don't know.
Steph Curry from. I had Steph Curry open. Damn it.
Oh my god, Ray Lewis sucks in coverage.
Riley Cooper! Touchdown!
You know you had the guy that Ray Lewis was covering wide open, right?
But Why does it matter if I got a touchdown on that play? Like, if I would have gotten intercepted, I would have been pissed.
Okay, I understand. Shut up.
Like, I mean, I got
to return it left, but I'm gonna run it right.
I'm doing a kickoff left, but I'm gonna kick it in the middle. Savage. Boom.
I'm gonna return it middle, or I put return middle, and I'm gonna return it to the middle. Savage.
You got fucked, dude. I'm go.
Yep, totally, I did. Yep.
Dude, you're losing by you're losing by 8 points.
Such a great number.
That means that you.
Perfect play. Perfect play. Oh shoot! No, it's not.
No!
Oh my god, it worked.
No! 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 No. How did Ray Lewis miss that tackle? I should have fucking done a conservative tackle instead of fucking doing the aggressive. Fuck.
Hey, I ran back and ran back out, like you said.
It worked, didn't it?
Yeah, it did, actually. And now, how do you drop that, T.Y.? You suck. You're not getting the ball anymore.
Here, get off my team.
You're the lowest on the depth chart now. Get out of here. You suck. Oh, I actually thought he left the game, honestly. What the fudgers?
That was a really good, well broken up. Fuck me.
Hey, let's see if Ray Lewis can cover this time.
He can!
You know what? Screw my life. I'm going for it.
Why would you not? I would go for a field goal.
I can't. It's like 59 yards.
Yeah, exactly. My kicker can do it.
Yeah, sure.
Mine can if I hit it perfectly. Come on. Man! Why'd you drop out? You could have got a touchdown.
I have no idea. I just realized that whenever I ran out of bounds. I was like, it's wide open. I actually thought you were gonna run up and hit me from behind.
I didn't press X. I keep. Get him! You suck. Houston. No! How do you complete a pass when you're being hit like that? I don't understand. I can never do that. I don't understand how you can just look at somebody that's just about to, like, knock your lights out.
I knew I was gonna fumble it. You won't put the ball back to me. You won't put it back.
I'm gonna run down this quarter.
Oh my god, what's your problem?
Oh my god, that was so perfect. I'm saving that video.